have your toys.
Okay.
Where they at, though?
Next to you.
Oh.
What are you doing?
I don't know, just trying to play dead or something, I don't know.
Okay, well, does he notice us?
Nope.
Okay, just stop talking then.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh, you can't kill me.
That's great playtime. Now let's go capture Zerd.
Who?
Oh yeah, him. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Cool.
Got it.
Hello, Pete.
So infinity and beyond. This is a fake.
Your dinner's ready.
Coming.
Woody, help. I can't see anything. Help! Help me!
Don't worry.
Okay. Where am I? Shut up. Shut up. Thanks. Thanks. Oh my god. I'm afraid of the dark.
Oh, don't worry, I locked the door.
Okay, good. Boy, that was some fun playtime, isn't it, Woody?
Oh yeah, I mean, at least you did not actually knock me in the toilet.
Yep.
You know, the only thing is, you can't actually fly though.
I will make you shut up.
How long do you think we could keep this play dead thing?
I don't know, maybe whenever he gets old enough, he'll find out the truth or something.
That's the thing I'm afraid of. Since me and you are like his best toys, what do you think he's gonna do when he finds out that we could talk?
I don't know. But what is important to me is that we're still together and we can be partners whenever we want and friends till the end, you know.
I know. I don't know what to do here though.
Woody, get off that thing. It's a kid's movie, for crying out loud.
Okay, well, I don't think we have learned much. Okay.
Hold up, Mom. I left my toys in the bathroom. I gotta go get them.
Oh, okay. Back in position. What's the position? Oh, I know.
Okay. Ooh, I gotta go bring you for dinner, because I'm not gonna eat dinner without you.
Let's go.
Bored, and he's gone. What is it, Woody? What's new? I'm just depressed after.
Look at me.
What?
I gotta tell you something.
What is it?
Yeah. You know that thing we were talking about.
We're talking about what?
That thing. Just sit here.
Yeah.
Just sit down.
Okay.
You know we were talking about that thing, that important thing.
About Annie moving out.
Yeah. You can't come with us.
Why?
It's top secret. It's a very important thing, and you just can't come.
I'm your partner still, right?
Yeah, but Andy's more better one. I just can't need any more distractions. Sorry, but you can't come with us.
Okay. I'll see you when I see you.
Sorry.
Bye. What is this top secret thing that Woody's telling me? What is he hiding from me? What is What is it hiding from Woody or something? I don't know what I'll do. I'll probably get revenge. If it took me like 2 years, I'll still find whoever's having Woody away from me. "911, what's your emergency?" "Oh, hi. I have a big emergency going on. It's just so tragic, I can't even say it on the phone." "Well, if you're ready, tell us right now." "Okay. Okay, hold on. Okay, I'm ready. All right, what's your emergency?" "Thing is, I moved to a new house." "Goodbye."
That was good.
"So, Woody, how's the new house going along?"
"It's going fine. Like, I got candy here. It's pretty fun. I'm enjoying it. I just like sitting here."
This place is pretty nice. Better than the old place that you used to live."
"I know, it is. But I like some stuff in the old place better. Yeah. But at least this has an upstairs."
"Wait a minute. You're the only person who told me that you have a new house. So did the others know?"
"Well, no."
"You forgot, didn't you?"
"Yes."
"Oh well, let's call them."
Yeah, let's go call them. Let's get the tape. Okay, let's go.
Alrighty, everyone, inside this backpacks. This is our new home. Up, new home.
Now, no way,
Brandon. "Whoa. Woody, you forgot to tell me that you have a new house."
"Yeah, well, we moved, so yeah."
"Mamma mia, where are we? I thought we're going to Pizza Hut."
Let's just bring all of them in a different place for now."
"Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, that's a nice location. Come on, get out of there, guys. Get out of there. Whoa, wait, hold on a second. Who brought Amy?" Sonic? "What's that?" "I don't know."
"Please don't give me the ice cream.
What? What's that?" "Who's that?"
"What?"
"Who's that that just came in the room? He's giant."
"I know. That's Andy."
"Andy? You mean that guy who used to play with you that you told me about?"
"Yep."
"Huh. Why has he come back?"
Probably saying hi to his mom, because he's in college."
"Huh. College?
We play dead around."
But he looks like 10 or something. How can he be in college?"
"He's short."
"Oh. So, he's now at home. What do we do now?"
"Well, we can still run around, but as soon as we come, we're like, la la la, and then as soon as we come, we just gotta."
"Oh. Because we're toys, huh?"
"Yeah, but he doesn't know how we were placed. Like, last time I was like this, if I'm like that, he won't notice."
"Yeah."
"But, yeah. We need to look out to see if Andy's coming."
"Right.
I'm gonna hire this dog."
"Oh, you go do that."
"In."
"Ow.
Well, that's gonna be pretty tough."
"I found you. Who's there? Mario?" Freaking Mario and his pranks or something. "Hey, Woody."
"Yeah?"
Mario's trying to prank or something. I don't know.
"Let me come. What's happening?"
"I don't know. I heard a voice, but then I checked and there's no one there, and I thought it was Mario."
"Mario? I don't see him.
Well, check again.
Well, you check.
Oh, fine. Ow. Ow.
What took you?
I don't know.
Something grab you in the leg?
Yep. Who is that? Can you help me out? Because I'm too lazy and can't fly.
Okay, here. What the? Where'd you go?
Hey, let me go. Let me go. Oh, don't you dare do that. Don't you dare do that. Don't you dare do that.
No!
Ow. Oh my god.
Hey, he's getting away. Let's go.
Okay.
Hey, stop your kid.
Who's that?
Buzz.
Buzz? You mean like... What'd you do that for?
You don't have to hide it.
Who's Buzz?
I'm Buzz. I am Buzz Lightyear. And Woody here left me on my own.
Well, you look pretty odd. Actually, I don't know what you look like.
I'm a space ranger.
You mean a space something? I don't know.
I am looking for Sector 12. I am from Sector 4.
Sector 12, Sector 4. Nope, never have heard of that location. So, hold on a second, it's not. You here for Woody? My friend over there?
Yes.
Oh.
100%.
Okay. Alright.
Hey! Hey, what you got? Ow! Hey! Thank you for your gratitude.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Well, that was something. Hey Sonic, let me see your Sharpie. What Sharpie? I don't know.
Whoa.
Buzz Lightyear.
What are you doing here?
Woody, who is protecting you without me? Who is taking you without me? Who is wanting you? That's what she said.
Andy.
So, all this time, you come to this place just for Annie?
Yes.
I'm still gonna get my revenge though, Woody.
No. Okay. How'd you even find me?
I wasn't stalking you in every episode of Sonic and Woody.
What?
Fine, I was stalking you. So, you treat Sonic as your best friend, while, and a partner sometimes, while I'm supposed to be your partner back in the past. What happened to those good old times, Woody?
I just don't know. Ever since we left, I left you. He was a good buddy. We met randomly. He went on some crazy adventures.
That's what we've been doing back in the past too, kinda.
But my Sonic adventures were more fun. Intense
or something?
More fun, intense, better than our adventures.
So, you and Sonic's adventures are more intense and fun? You decided to stick with it?
Yeah.
You know what? I can't. I'm just gonna go find the Wand of Doom.
The what?
The Wand of Doom. You know that from the map that you first found.
It's not there anymore. I think I lost it. Did I, guys? Yeah, I think I did. No.
That hurt
something. Never mind, Mom.
I think I'm just crazy.
Fixed on.
Shadow.
What? No, it's morning. I'm watching some fish.
Not quite.
Shadow.
Come on.
Shadow, could you come with me for a minute? I have some bad news to tell you.
I was watching some Vic Star.
Whatever. Screw Vic Star.
Screw you.
Junior, my son, has been doing something bad in school yesterday.
He's finally learning from his uncle.
I mean, what? Go on.
Damn it. Junior, tell Shadow and what are you doing, Tails?
I'm just looking at the ground.
You lazy son of a... Tell your uncle what you did today.
Well, I might have been in trouble at school, so I got mad at the teacher and killed her with a shotgun, stabbed her a bit, and touched places.
That's great! I mean, bad boy, you're gonna get spanky from your father.
Yep. Now let's start.
No! I'm sorry!
I'm just hitting my head.
Sorry!
You want to be thrown down the stairs?
I don't have to, but that's it. I'm sorry. That was good, though. That was some good stuff, man. You're the best. But I'm sorry. No! Thank you, but no! No! He did the first good thing, and I have to punish him for it.
Who cares?
I mean, like, let's just go.
Have you been teaching him stuff today?
Nope.
Yesterday?
Fake.
Weird.
Guys!
What is it, Woody? You lost your hat.
Hold up. Ow. Have the guy told you about Buzz?
Yeah, I guess so.
Hey, you remember how we first met?
Yeah, I guess so.
And remember the Wand of Doom?
The Wand of what?
The Wand of Doom.
The Wand of Doom. Tails, do you know anything about it?
No, I'm just... I'm not looking at the ground anymore. Whatever.
Remember? I used to map and find everything, and then that's how I went into your dimension.
Your head fell.
Don't you remember? Your head. Don't you remember?
I guess so. You know what? Fine, yeah.
Buzz, he's trying to get it again. And if he gets it, he might ruin the whole universe. He might even rule it.
Huh.
Gotta stop him now.
Who's Buzz again?
Where's my phone?
What?
Where's my phone?
Oh, your phone? Okay. Let me get it. There you are.
Let's go my photos. Photos. He's this guy right here.
Why does he look like a spaceman?
He came here before.
Oh. I forgot. I wasn't paying attention because I was lazy. And getting captured by Amy again and again and again.
That's nice. So yeah. That's him. And if he gets the Wand of Doom, then we might get be doomed.
The what of what?
Get out of here.
No. So what do we do now with the Wand of Doom or whatever?
We have to go back to our adventures, man. And we gotta stop him. Mom! Are my toys upstairs?
Uh-oh. We have to hide. Act natural.
Mom! Boop! Toys, at least they're all up here. That's not fun. Buzz? I don't remember taking Buzz with me. I just remember taking Woody. What's happening? Something weird's going on. Mom!
Amy, I said act natural.
Oh, that was natural for me. Let me see, how wet is it? We could have done better.
Bleh.
Oh, he threw me on the ground. He found out about Buzz and he took the phone.
I don't really care. I'm just gonna leave.
And don't watch Vicstar on the phone.
Fine, whatever.
Hey, nope, you're not in the movie. Nope. Stop.
That's better.
I'm just gonna leave and hold on, Shadow. I'm actually. What are you doing?
I was trying to tackle him, but then you tackle me first.
Whatever. We actually have a job for you. What? What is it now?
An actual job, though?
Yep. We actually want your help to find the Wand of Doom or something.
The Wand of Doom?
The Wand of Doom.
Yeah, okay. Cool.
If you do it for us, you'll also do it for Maria.
Maria?
Yes.
She's alive?
No, but after you get the Wand of Doom, she'll be alive.
I'm in.
All right. Good. That was easy.
Wait, what?
Nothing. What's this Wand of Doom stuff you're talking about?
Shut up!
What did I do? Ow! Ow! But we want to do the Wand of Doom too.
Never mind.
So, why are we just standing here? 4-4. 4-4. I don't know.
Whoa.
Ow!
We are gonna start planning our plan thing.
Ooh, because I have big plans. Big plans.
You know what else is big? Yeah, gun.
Oh, never mind.
What were you talking about? Ooh. How many of you thought that too?
You sick son of a. Alrighty, guys, I'm gonna go plan something for all of you. Take that, you bitch.
Just keep it there for like 10 years now. Oh, sorry.
Big plans. Yes, I'm the master of big plans. Big plans. Big, giant, long plans. Puppy. I got it. Sonic.
What?
And Woody. I have a big, long plan.
Okay.
How about we all stick together and go outside to an adventure to find the Wand of something. What did you call it again?
Doom.
Doom. What do you say?
Oh, that's an amazing idea, even though we already thought of that.
You thought of it?
Yeah, we need a plan on how to get there.
Oh, I see. Ow. What was he saying? I wasn't listening.
Neither.
Hold on. Hey, Woody, I have your head. Can I too, please?
No, you're still grounded because you killed someone.
Oh, I wanted to go on an adventure. I want to go outside and explore. But might be my fault.
I never went on an adventure. Never!
You promise to be good again?
Yes.
Alright, I'll get you a cookie and you'll go on an adventure.
Yeah! Woo! That's my first adventure in like, all my life. Kind of sad, actually.
Uh-huh.
Where's my cookie?
Right here, in my pants.
Okay.
Has anyone seen my gun? Because I really want to touch it right now.
Oh, I know where it is. Let me get it. Just give me 5 minutes.
Do, 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 do. Gotta go fast. Sonic! And who at Woody? You are.
What?
I finally made a big plan.
What is it then? Tell me.
I made a map so we can find the Wand of Doom and go on an adventure.
That's nice and all, but we kind of already had the map.
Oh, I see. So, you know, I tried every plan.
We'll take it.
Okay. It's in my pants somewhere.
But we gotta find a way to stop Buzz, because he also has the map.
Huh. So, if he discovers that we're trying to find the Wand of Doom, he'll probably follow us. And what are you doing? Where'd you get that?
Nowhere.
So,
totally not the candy store. Anyway.
So, be careful, because my map is not pocketable. So, make sure you didn't lost it or leave it there, because hopefully Buzz will not be in this, coming in this room and take it and follow us.
Okay, that's a good plan. We'll leave soon. We just gotta get prepared, like water, food, and
guns. Okay?
Yeah.
Right. Knuckles, Amy, we have a word for you. Amy, you need to seek mental help. Come on, Woody.
Okay. Buzz, I'm coming for you. Oh, I'm coming.
Blue, boo, boo. Where is he with that gun?
There it is.
Oh, cool. Thank you, bastard. Scabby, dabby, happy, hoo! There, I made all of you appear in this room. Alright, everybody.
We were already sitting here.
Shut up. Alright, everybody. I'm gonna tell you all the rules about this adventure. All you need to do is stick together. Do not be lost. Do not be whatever you're doing. Especially you, Amy. Second rule. Do not make consequences, whatever that word is. If you try to fight each other or try to pick each other, you're banned from the adventure. Rule number three, do not posty yourselves, because rule number four, be brave, be strong, brave thingy.
Okay.
Which rule again?
I think four. No, five.
Five. Do not lose the final battle. If you do, we're all doomed by the Wand of Doom.
And we gotta make sure. We just gotta make sure that if we see Buzz, we don't attack him. Or else he'll find a way to make us attack each other.
That's rule number six, Woody.
Yeah, we gotta play it smart.
Yep. Alright, everybody, lunch break, and then we'll go on an adventure.
Okay.
Alright, guys, let's get out of this place. Let go, Amy.
No.
Alright, let me go. Alright, Luigi, let's go on another adventure to see.
No, don't be here.
Let's go on another adventure with Shadow to save the princess. All right, let me get my knuckles ready. Okay, I'm done.
My first adventure. This is gonna be awesome.
Hopefully this goes right. If not, then I'm gonna have to ditch them and go for the wand myself.
What did you say, Woody?
What? No, nothing. Oh my gosh. Could I be in the no. Oh.
Banana
joke. Do I have a burger? Don't matter. I wonder how much toys are back there. Oh. A few more hours till I go back on the road to college. College. Just leave. I'll leave my toys here.
Mom, later. Hello, darling. How are you?
Ah!
Oh. Ouch. Oh.
Wait for me, guys.
Oh, you actually made it jump out on the window back here. That's a good idea, isn't it?
Yeah, you should have done that before you left in this house.
Your feet's kind of broken.
I know. I have feet problems.
Well, let's get planning, guys. We already have the plan. We just got to get set. We are packing food and stuff, okay?
Yep.
Tails?
Okay. Where's my map? Where's my map? Map, 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 map. Where's the map?
Here's the map.
Oh, cool. Looks like a napkin, but whatever.
That's what I remade it.
Yep. Cool. All right. Here it is, guys. The WAD map.
Okay, phew.
All right.
Okay.
We first.
So this is us.
I was gonna say.
Shut up. Okay. So we gotta keep walking the trail, and we're gonna hit thunderstorm. So we gotta bring umbrellas or something like that, or raincoats to keep us like warm. And then we're gonna travel. We're gonna go to like underground into a gold mine. I think it is. Yeah. And then we just keep walking, walking, walking. We're gonna go to a dark forest. Not being racial. So we're gonna have to bring like flashlights or something. Oh, so it's gonna be weird. And then we're gonna keep going, going, going to super bright. So we're gonna need like sunglasses because these are like, they like blind your eyes. And then we're gonna go to huge mountains. Huge, huge, long mountains. And.
Huge mountains.
Yeah, and they have like little peaks on the top.
Pizza?
Peaks.
Oh.
So it's gonna be hard to climb them, but. And so we're gonna need like oxygen. And then we go to the Wand of Doom. It's a, the map says it looks fine, but it's gonna be hard. Huh. Oh, stuff right, nope. So yeah, that's gonna be our map. And it's not, it's not stuffable, it's folded. So, and I don't know where to put it, I'm just gonna keep it on me, and the hat fell.
Not a problem with me. I'm always prepared. So, Junior, we're gonna have a big adventure today.
It's gonna be fun.
It's like a field trip, Junior, so be careful.
Okay, well, I'll stick by you.
Right.
Well, when do we leave? Do we have to, like, pack up or something?
Probably, yeah.
Okay, everyone. Okay, start packing up, get all your foods and right. Drinks, because we're about to leave in, like, a few hours.
All right. Okay. All right, bald person. Aw.
At least I'm not so furry. Ooh. Oh,
I like that furry though.
Hey, back up, back up. You're furry too. Mwah. My son is watching me, Amy.
Ah! He's gonna be my son.
Ah! Mamma mia. This is gonna be tough, Luigi.
I'm not sure we could do this. Okay, yes we can.
Yay! All right, everybody. I have another big plan. If we're gonna do this, wait. We'll probably have to split up, so we can be spies. Spies.
Okay.
Hey, is that pizza, Woody?
Yes. This is our food. We're not gonna eat all of it. We're just gonna take like half. And yeah, that's gonna be our food for a rest, and I'm gonna pack some water soon.
Okay, I know what you're saying. So, who's gonna have this pizza?
No, we're not gonna eat it right now. We're gonna eat it while we're on the adventure. That's what's gonna be our pizza.
All right, I'm probably gonna have that slice. Shadow is going to have that slice. Mamma mia! It's that pizza!
Okay, guys, I have the map. Just remember that.
All right, is everyone here?
Yes.
So I'm gonna tell the same rules that I just told you guys back inside. So, are you cool with that?
Yes.
All right. First, blah 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 blah. Smooshy mushy rules. Blah blah blah. My point just fell. Blah 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 blah. Smooshy mushy mushy mushy. Blah 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 rules and stuff. Blah blah blah. You got that?
Yes. Yeah.
All right. Are you guys ready?
Yeah. Let's move out.
All right.
Okay. Tails and me will be leading you.
All right.
And, wait. You said we could split up in groups, right?
Alright.
So should we pick our groups?
Yep. See. I'm gonna be with Knuckles. Alright.
Okay. And I'm gonna have Sonic.
Of course you do.
Okay, let me write that down. Sonic.
Is this gonna be an exciting shadow? Whatever.
Okay. Gotails?
Alright. Let's see. Shadow's also gonna be with me.
Right.
Wait.
I'm gonna get Junior.
Woo, good, we're together, yeah!
Yay, cool bounce.
Okay. And what are you really gonna get, Tails?
Oh boy. I'm also gonna get Amy.
It's so sad that Sonic's not gonna be with me, but whatever.
Right there.
A thunderstorm.
And as you can see, it's pretty dark.
Do you guys bring your umbrellas?
Yes. Woo, sexy and I know it.
Ow.
So yeah, after we pass the thing my bobber guy.
What's a my bobber?
I know. So as you can see.
Yep.
Oh, it's raining on us. Rain.
It's hailing us.
So we gotta keep the map dry.
Thunder, rain, everywhere.
So we gotta go there. We just gotta keep going a long way, and then we'll see a cabin with the gold mine.
Yeah, this is kind of exciting, but it's scary too.
Mamma mia, quesadilla.
Shut up, Luigi. Oh, at least you're not worse than Shadow. Actually, you're not as awesome as Shadow.
If this doesn't go well as planned, I'm gonna have to ditch them and go for myself. Because I can't let anything hold me back.
What did you say, Woody?
Oh, nothing. Another secret to keep. Okay, guys. Let's keep walking. Everyone have your umbrellas.
Alright.
Let's go.
Mamma mia, that was a close.
It's a good thing we found shelter.
Yep.
Well, made shelter.
Yeah.
Dinner ready, guys. If you want anything,
I made it specially cooked.
Are you sure, Knuckles?
What?
Okay,
guys, what are we gonna do next?
Alright. Well, the map says we're gonna go to Gold Mine.
Gold Mine.
So, we'll probably have to go somewhere underground.
Maybe, well, it's not gonna be fun, but hopefully we can make it. Well, right now, let's eat. Hopefully, Knuckles made something good. I did!
And speaking of what the map says, where is the map?
It's in my hat. I hanged it up somewhere.
Yeah.
Okay. It should be dropping soon. There it is.
Good.
Yeah, let's go eat. I mean, if you had bacon, Knuckles, it would probably be better. Okay.
That was good. Too bad we didn't show it on camera, though. Okay. That was good.
A few more hours, guys, and then we're gonna keep walking to the gold mine, if it's close. See that?
Yep.
What happened?
Oh, no.
What's
happening?
No.
Oh boy.
What is happening?
What? Did you guys see that? What did you guys?
What?
I saw it again. I don't know. Something's flying across the camera. Something's flying across me and the camera.
What was that?
Look at that mountain over there. Mountain? Look at that. Whoa! Whoa! Earthquake, we got an earthquake here.
Mommy,
This is strong.
Tails,
what are we gonna do? I don't know, I wasn't planning this thing.
Okay, everyone, just go to cover and make sure nothing is peeking out. The way, Jack.
What?
Okay, everyone, just go.
Everything's falling down. We have to be careful. Duck and cover.
Mountain.
I said duck and cover, guys. This is scary, not exciting.
Junior, go with your dad.
Okay.
Oh. Sonny, help me.
Fine. You okay, Amy?
Yeah.
Everyone, go to cover. We must survive. And me and Mario are going here.
Boy.
Oh God! Look around us.
Oh boy.
Look around us.
Did you got your hat, Woody?
Yeah.
Oh boy. This is madness, destruction, everywhere.
Oh my God! Who knew that this would happen? Ugh. Everyone all right? Yes.
Kinda.
Oh, sorry. Oh.
Can somebody help me? I'm stuck.
Oh, sorry. I'm stuck.
Hey, look.
You're welcome, Harry.
Thank you.
Oh, shelter. Look at all that. Oh, it broke. Oh, no. We gotta get a move on, guys.
Yeah, boy.
Or should we just make shelter here for now? Should we leave or stay for a while?
Probably leave.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Come on, guys, let's get out of here fast.
Oh.
Before something kills us again.
Oh, mamma mia.
I can't even find my gun. Where is it? Mario, get my gun. There you go.
Did you shoot?
I shoot nothing. I shoot a girl.
Let's go.
Oh.
Oh, come on, guys.
Right.
We gotta travel a far distance.
Yep.
To get to the gold mine.
Wait for me, guys.
Oh my God, this rain is making me nuts. Dang it. Earthquake. Oh boy. Hey, Mickey, mind if I stay with you for a little? Say yes, you dope. No, what do you mean no? Ow. Freaking mouse won't let me stay with him. Looks like the earthquake's out. Looks like the earthquake's probably not. Is that? Hey, there they are. I probably have to follow them fast. Watch! Wait, don't kill me. Ow. I have to keep
going. Hopefully nothing will kill.
They are a beryllium carbonic alloy, and I can.
Help me, please. Alright, is everyone here alright?
Yeah, good thing we found shelter out of nowhere.
Yep.
It's not that bad a shelter. At least it keeps us covered.
At least it keeps us safe.
And there's some fruit there. I see some grapes, some carrots.
Behind me, Luigi.
Shut up.
So, what do we do now?
What did I do this time?
I don't know. I just want to shoot you something. But I'm not.
So what do we do now, Tails? I don't know. Probably follow what the map says.
Well, the map... The map says we gotta go to gold mine. Oh, gosh.
Oh.
Our shelter's not doing that good. Well, we have no roof. Look at our map. It says that we have to go to gold mine. And right now, gold mine doesn't seem that far. Bossel does. It feels a pain, but we're gonna do it, guys, right?
Possibly.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. We're gonna die, probably. Okay. So what's your next movie?
Well, I think we should split up in twos, and I'll take Sonic.
No, please.
Okay. No, we all stick together. We're gonna split up after we hit gold mine.
Is there gonna be pizza there? Golden pizza there? Because I like a golden pizza on my... I should probably shut up now.
Okay, so it's established, right?
Yep.
We're going to stay here for a while, and then we go to the gold mine.
Right. From now on, we need some good sleep.
Yeah, or because if not, then something bad will happen.
Yep.
Mamma mia. Mamma mia.
Oh gosh, Mario. Get out the way!
What?
Get out the way!
What?
We're not gonna die hard. We're not gonna die. Guys. What?
What?
What is it, son? I see the gold mine. I think that's the gold mine. Really?
Oh, really?
Where?
Let's go.
Oh, yeah, let's go, everyone. Come on.
Let's go.
Yeah. Sonic!
Wow. My God!
That looks scary.
Shut up, Amy. Just go inside.
Okay, that is gold mine. Okay, let's enter.
Right, I had to be second. Alright, third. I am fourth.
I'm fifth.
Sixth, Mamma Mia.
What is that? Oops. Seventh.
Eighth. Wow!
They left that way.
I can't see anything.
Yeah.
Oh, I touched something. Hold up.
Wait. Whoa, no.
Oh, no. Let's see if I put it up. Ah.
There we go.
Yeah, that's kind of better. I'm just moving over there so I don't get in my lines.
Are we all here?
Okay, let me do a head count. Sonic?
Yep.
Junior?
Yep.
Woody? Here. Knuckles?
Here.
Mario.
Hey.
Amy.
Hey.
Shadow.
Here.
Gun. Luigi.
I'm scared.
Okay, we're all here, right? Yes.
Oh.
Oh, my eyes. Oh, gosh. Oh, that's not gonna be good. Oops, sorry, guys. Okay, look, that's gonna be good. Okay. So, what now?
You said this is a golden mine, so where's the gold or something?
Well, are we here for looking for gold? Should we look for the gold?
Yes, we should look for gold pizza.
There's no golden pizza.
Oh, I want to commit suicide now.
Sonic, do you have any ideas?
I'm starting to smell some dead corpses here.
That's probably from the... Weird.
Some cracking sounds going on.
It's probably from up ground. It's probably still raining. Okay, so look at the map.
Alright.
So we are right... See, it's upside down. Yeah. It's not upside down. It's flipped. Okay, so we are right there. Gold mine. Right there. We have to make it to the dark forest. By her, somewhere around here where we are, somewhere around there, is where the gold is. So, we're gonna need pickaxes to actually mine the gold. And we're gonna need like a furnace or oven to actually melt it.
Like a Minecraft or something?
Yes. It's gonna be tough. So, what should, are we gonna sell it or are we gonna like keep it?
Sell what?
The gold.
Oh. Sell it, probably.
Well, let's sell half.
Okay.
And then we could like do whatever we want with
it. So right.
Yeah. Okay, so that's what I'm gonna do. Tails, you got any ideas on how we should mine?
I have a few ideas, but I don't know if they'll probably be helpful though.
Just tell him.
Think.
I think we should split up in pairs so we can find the gold easier. And I'm gonna be paired up with Sonic.
Would you shut up, Amy, about me? I'll probably... This is not a perfect time.
Don't find the light at us for 10 minutes, please.
Help me!
Okay, Tails.
We're probably gonna go in this... We're probably gonna go over there to find a way to go continue our adventure.
Right in there?
Yep.
I'm flashing my light.
Looks like I made it to the mine after that rain. I think I could see them. In there.
Yeah?
Yep.
Okay, well, then that's gonna be our step. But first, let me fix that. But first, we have to make some tools so you actually mine the thing, and we gotta make some ovens. So
right.
Just give you priority. The flashlight doesn't look like it can have enough battery. Oh gosh.
Oh boy.
Oh, that one, there we go. Oh gosh. Okay, Shadow, are you gonna use your gun to protect us?
Yep. I'm always prepared. I still can't control it again.
Oh gosh. It looks like it's losing battery here. I'm gonna turn it off and we're just gonna do it blindly.
Okay.
Oh, let's get to it. Come on.
All right.
Okay. I'm Luigi. Can turn flashlight on.
Okay. Oh, okay. So bright.
So as you see, we have different kinds of rows. So right there, that's row one. Did you guys find anything down there?
Nope.
No, it's a bunch of iron. Row two. Yeah, this is us right here. The only thing we found like. A few bits of gold, but not that much. How's it going, Sonny? Did you find anything?
Nope.
Well, three is just Tails. Tails, did you find anything up there?
Nope. But it's starting to smell pretty nasty here.
Well, yeah, it's probably dead like corpses.
Ugh.
Amy?
I wasn't really trying to look for gold. I found a few. But I was just looking at Sonic the whole time.
Quiet.
And last row, Knuckles, how's it going up there?
Not good at all!
Did you find any gold?
Nope.
Okay. Well, we're just gonna keep going along this bridge. All the way to the end over there.
Oh boy.
And probably back over there. And back over there. And we're just gonna keep searching and searching. And Luigi, stop moving to the light, to the light.
Sorry about that. I'm just having the fun.
Oh, it's running out of battery. Turn that off, Luigi.
Okay.
Found my gold. Come on, let's keep digging.
So hard finally. Do it.
Hey guys, I found something. What is it? I don't know. Whoa! It's a whole light system. Guys, there's light up here.
Really?
Yeah, guys, come up here. Come on.
Awesome.
Come on, I think we can find gold.
Okay. We can find it. Ow.
Come on, everyone, go.
Come on, guys, over here. Oh, you okay, Woody?
I think so.
Mamma mia.
My God.
Hey, guys, wait for me. Wait.
Oh. You okay, Junior?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Last time I checked.
Okay. Oh, look at that place over there. They must have lots of gold, so shiny in brown boxes. Let's get digging.
Yep.
Let's go.
Cool.
I found nothing yet. Not really that much. What about you?
Nope, nothing yet.
How many bars did you find?
None.
Found some. Yes. Yes. Okay. That's 1, 2, 3. Three. That's 3 gold. So how much do we have in all?
3.
3. Oh gosh, we really need to find some.
Come on, dig. Dig, you stupid dig!
Found some too, I found a lot. Oh, that's 5, 3, 10, 5, 15.
Where is it?
Lots of gold. Lots of gold. Oh, I found another 20.
Where?
I just found one, but they're still alive. Oh my god. Whoa.
What's going on?
48 gold.
48?
Oh my god. 110.
We're
gonna be so rich.
Where is it?
Follow me.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, I found 28 gold, guys. Yeah. Oh, everyone bring it back. Okay, guys. We all should be proud. See all this thing? How much gold we have. It's almost as tall as me. We should be happy. We're going to be so rich.
Yay!
Whoa. Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah, so we're going to sell half of it to people so we can get money. And we're going to keep it for emergencies. And we're gonna buy stuff!
Whoa!
But there's one problem.
What?
How are we gonna get it back up?
I don't know. We could probably shoot the roof or something.
Nope, you're gonna make everything fall on us then.
Fine.
But yeah. Just a thunderstorm up there. You guys just keep going and celebrate. I'm gonna go get the map.
Okay.
Yes. Still though, if anything goes wrong, I'm gonna have to ditch everyone, go for it myself. But it doesn't look like that's happening right now. Okay, so next, Dark Force. Guys, I heard something fall over there.
What is it?
I heard it too. Did you hear it too?
Maybe. Probably golden pizza.
There's no golden pizza here.
The legends are one day be true, Woody. You'll never know.
My check. There's a money. What did you hear? Well, we just gotta take the gold to get out. The next place we're going to Dark Forest, so. You gotta keep the battery in that flashlight for a long, 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 long bloop time. Let's go.
Alright.
It could have heard me. I gotta be more sneakier. I almost dropped everything back there. They're going to Dark Forest. And they're taking the damn flashlight. And all that gold. It's only a matter of time before they make it.
That's a good thing. I can fly. Up.
Okay, so we got some money. Well, we're about to get some money. We just put it at our home. And right now we're in the dark forest, and as you can see, it's pretty dark. Oh, just look.
Yep.
Can hardly see a thing. Oh, I just look everywhere.
Oh, man.
Look, you see everything like woof.
What?
The, like the wind, the trees.
Whoa.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, is it still from the. Is it still from the thunderstorm? Anyways, as soon as we get dark forest, the next thing is super bright, so we won't need a flashlight anymore.
Yeah.
But, it's gonna get hectic. What? Hey, who's the one with the lights, Harry?
Not me.
Oh gosh, no, we're running out of light.
Uh-oh.
Nope, no.
That.
Turn it off, Luigi!
Sorry.
Looks like you're gonna. Looks like we're gonna go blind.
Yep.
Legally blind. I think it's recharged. Okay. Yay.
Good.
It's gonna get hectic. I don't know what we're gonna do anymore. What should we do? Sonic?
I don't know. We have to be careful. There might be monsters coming.
Else?
Yeah, I had to agree with him. We had to be careful, though. Dark forests are actually not very safe because you can feel spirits, kind of.
Yeah. The only thing that will probably keep us alive is Shadow's gun.
Yep.
And our food. We ate a lot of food in the gold mine because we were too fatigued.
You forgot the pizza.
That was so boring. Pizza!
Sorry, I'm just hungry.
You ate mostly all the linguine that was over there.
Where?
The thing that we took, you know. You know you ate it. Stop lying.
Huh.
Huh, Luigi. Yes?
Okay, I got out of that mine. Now, where are they? What?
But yeah, food, water. I don't think we can make any shelter because we're just gonna keep moving because we gotta get the heck out of here. Shadow's gun, but I'm not sure how much ammunition it has.
Well, ammunition is weak ammunition. My gun is unstoppable, no matter what anyone do with it. It's strong like me.
And these notes.
Okay.
I wonder if they noticed that I'm here. Okay, well, we gotta get moving out. We gotta start going and going, okay? My knuckles and the gun could only do so much. So we all gotta put our power to do whatever we can. We gotta get out of here fast and furious.
If we make this out, I always wonder what the very bright thing on a map would look like. The sun will shine big, like shining everywhere.
Yeah, I think we're basically gonna need like make sunglasses or we're gonna be blind.
Yeah.
Legally blind. But yeah, right now we just gotta keep moving and moving. We're gonna eat.
Need to hold Sonic. I'm getting scared.
No, not yet. Anyways. We're just gonna eat. Just gonna eat, right? Do you guys wanna eat actually?
Yep.
Yes, okay.
Who got the golden pizza?
Oh.
I should shut up now.
I'm gonna get. No wonder Shadow wants to kill you. Yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna kill him right now.
Nope, heal.
Fine.
Oh. So yeah, we're gonna eat, and there's one question I've been really willing to ask.
Yes?
How is Buzz surviving this? Where is he?
I don't know.
Well, you know, don't not wanna know. And I'll beat you to the bright light.
Sorry. I'll fix it.
Okay, let's see, everyone.
Whoa. What was that?
I think it was the same thingy that hit us in the thunder. Stop. No, AJ!
Sorry.
We're almost there, guys. Don't worry, okay?
All right.
Okay. Sonic.
Yes?
How long is it going to be?
I don't know. We're probably almost there, I think.
I mean, I can see brightness over there. Look right there. You can see like little crack of brightness. Guys.
What?
Guys.
What?
I think if we go over that mountain over there, that mountain right there, that one right there. See that one here?
Yeah.
That? Yeah. And we go through that little door thing, then that might be the other side.
Hmm.
And we might go to the super bright.
Yay!
Yay!
Whoa.
Woo! Yeah, Luigi, turn up. Okay, not yet though.
So, we had to make it to over there so we can escape from the dark forest.
Yes. And I still don't know about Buzz, but we're happy.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Bill! My eyes!
My eyes!
Ah,
oh, it's so bright!
Ah, my leg!
Wait, what?
Nothing.
It's so bright that I broke my leg! How are we supposed to survive this?
I don't know. Let me cover my eyes with something. That's kind of better.
Oh my god. Shadow.
What? Oh my god. I wasn't expecting them to be. I'm fine! Ah! I need my gun. I can't take this anymore. I have to do it.
I can't shoot myself.
I'll do it. For Maria. Oops. Oh my god. It is so bright. Oh my god. I can't even cover my eyes.
Oh, I thought my helmet would block it. I'm going back to the gold mine. Screw that. When your legs don't work like they used to before.
Okay, how about we close all of our eyes and we'll just walk.
But what if we run into any trees or anything? We won't know which way to go then.
We'll just squint our eyes.
Oh, that's a good idea, but it's still gonna hurt a lot. Okay. We're gonna eat after a while of walking.
Okay.
Rock. I'm just gonna squint. Who's this? Oh, Luigi, get out the way. Oh, you're a bunch of douchebags. What's the point? Like, look, it's not even hurting yet. I'll make it for you. Wait, what are we going after? Wanna doom? Yeah, I wanna doom. Dad.
What?
Dad, I can't see, and I don't wanna get glasses.
Okay. Come on. Just stay with me.
Hold on. Wait, is that it? I think that's the way out.
Huh?
This is the way out, guys! Guys, it's the way out! Yeah. Oh, it burns!
Mamma mia!
Oh, it burns so bad! Come on, guys, we're almost out, though. Let's just beat escape!
You.
Sonic, no! Don't leave without me!
I can't take it anymore. I fell.
Mamma mia, quesadilla!
Mamma mia, Puerto Rico! I will avenge you, Maria!
He forgot his head.
Oh my god.
It's too hard. Like someone.
I'll kill you.
Oh my god. I want shade so I can see better. I need contacts.
No, all we need, we just need to pull this and I think we're out.
Let me do it.
Let me try one of these rocks that I found and that I took in the mine.
Try it.
Okay. Oh, they explode! Didn't see that coming.
Oh, mamma mia. I can see now. Oh my god. Oh, I can't now!
Don't worry, guys. I'm the strongest.
I'll try to help.
Junior, do you have any ideas?
Look, that window over there.
Huh?
Do you think we'll go smash that right there and then leave?
You're a genius, Junior. We could probably escape from over there.
Good idea, Junior. Come on. Okay. Everyone, get up.
Alright. I call dibs, Woody.
Wait for me! Wait for me!
Suckers, I can fly.
Have fun! Oh, thanks for saving my life. Oh my gosh, those mountains are huge.
Yep.
We gotta climb all of those.
Well, it's not my problem.
I missed.
Darn it.
I'm gonna go get him.
Dang. Amy, you got any ideas of how to go to those mountains?
Well, it's high for you, so you can't fly all the way.
Yeah.
It's so high. But I think if we, like, rock climb, it'll probably be easier.
Well, let's make a rock climbing montage.
Think so?
Yep.
It's gonna be a long trip. Come on, guys. We don't have that much time. I bet your buzz is about to go over. What is that?
To infinity and beyond.
Later, losers.
It's Buzz.
Oh my god, Buzz! Buzz? How'd you get here? Duh, I have wings.
Woody, are you okay?
Don't worry.
Ah, gotcha. Ow.
Ready? Aim. Fire!
You guys try to get to the wand. We'll hold them off. Stop it down.
Okay. I'm looking down. Ah!
Dad, I see it. It's over there.
Oh. There it is.
Sorry. Oh. Hope Woody's okay.
Okay. Me too. Mamma mia, what the hell is that?
Wait, the boss busts. Amy, I saw it. Take Amy. I'm just like the wolf.
By the power of Andes! By the block of Andes!
No, thank you. Dang it, I dropped it.
Help.
Oh.
What do I do? What do I do?
Run away.
Die. You don't know the temptation of shooting you right now, but I can't. Ooh, you're lucky they have invisible wires to keep me tied up. Shoot him when no one's looking.
Okay.
This is not the same wand room, but I'll say it's better. Sonic?
Yes?
Thanks for helping me.
Yeah. It's a shame that you had to beat up your past.
But at least I got my at least I get to beat up my present.
Yep.
And my future.
Amy's not so bad. You just gotta be careful.
Yeah. No, bye.
It's been a long adventure. But we made it.
Since it is my first adventure, I am so proud.
Oh. So, we're just gonna go sell the gold and do whatever we want, but what are we gonna do? This guy over here. I know exactly what to do with him. But it's just gonna be me and him.
and this wand. I made it! Hey! Mom! Dad! Mom! Screw you! Screw you!
I didn't ask you if you would beat me up. Amy, get him.
Whoa. I'm just borrow that for a second. Oh, it is sharp.
Not the crotch. Not the crotch. Not the
crotch.
I'm still made it though. I'm.
So.
At least he made it in the movie. To get beaten up.
Bye. Bye. I'll meet you on the way home. Buzz?
What is it, Woody?
You may have been my best pal. 3 awesome adventures. But see, I moved on. And sadly, you're not gonna.
But we have plans, like the 4th adventure.
This is my 4th adventure. And it ends without you.
What? What about the past? What about the good times with Annie? What about the partnership we used to have? Ow. What about the partnership we used to have?
You know what they say? The past is history. The future is a mystery. And right now is a present. What? With this wand, I'm not gonna cut you with it, like Amy did. I'm gonna use it. By the power invested of the Wand of Doom. No. I relinquish and establish that Buzz Lightyear go to his worst nightmare.
What nightmare?
Oh, well, your new worst nightmare. 2-year-old girls.
No. Let me go.
Dad. That do makeup on you and keep you forever and do tea parties and everything.
But I'm a space ranger. I can't even do tea parties well.
Well, you've done it once in the second in the first adventure.
Don't remind me.
At least this time we're gonna have your arm back though. Send them to the Mrs. Children's bedroom. That was fun. Wait, I could have just used this to give us money instead of get all that gold. More gold, I guess.
Hey, Woody, we have cake!
Dogs!
Has anyone seen my hat?
Run away!
Knuckles!
Don't kill me!
It's weird with that alt twist. What? What is this? Wob. Wad. Wand of Doom. I'm gonna go find this Wand of Doom. Looks like I'm going on a 6th adventure.
Transformer 6.